Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Ragnarok finish for you?
Yeah.
Oh shit. You ready to boot that up or are you tired?
Mm-hmm.
I feel that.
I cannot carry more. My burden is too great. Phantom bleeds. Cheek on it. Hard bargain. Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
What's left, you ask? What? That's cool.
What is this?
Thank you.
I need more time. I need more time. Ready yet.
Ah, we'll sleep well tonight with full bellies. I can't even remember the last time that happened. You've done more than you know.
Bless ye and all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all.
Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
I'm not ready yet. I need time to do that.
Good that you brought this to me. It's hard to make out the animal's form from the bit that's here. But I see the clawed limbs of a large predatory beast. If you find any other parts of this, bring them to me at once. I will ask others to scour the countryside for the pieces as well. We can't risk the pieces of this falling into the wrong hands.
Thank you.
Torn throat. Too clean for a beast. Messy for a man.
It's the bear of Blackweald. Returned from the days of Ash to silence us all. Tore out their throats, he did. Women, children, any who faced the man were left wheezing blood.
There is no bear. But something has eyes for our merchants. Others have yet to arrive from the Eastern Road. Not normal to miss their midway pint. Something's wrong.
I cannot do that here.
Mark of a mercenary company from the days of Ash. Killed man or beast without hesitation. Blackweald Company. The company that put the fabled bear to purpose. The last time they visited the Highlands, Brion burned. Ruthless mercenaries from the days of Ash took any contract that promised equal weight of blood and coin. Only the desperate called them. But those were desperate times.
Smoke's billowing from the southern ridge. The fires have returned.
No time wasted. Can you see to the source of the smoke? There's likely a connection in all this. I'll see no harm reaches the goose. A fabled killer from the days of a...
fucking trigger got me.
I need more time.
Oh my god. That motherfucker is here. Where did it come from? All these fat fucks in my way.
I need more time.
No, dude, that'd be fucking. Fuck this.
Ready yet? What is this?
What's still got some good in it? Use it well.
I need more time.
Out who doesn't mind his back. Predictable and disappointing.
The bear has finally left its den.
You never should have returned here. Donan sought able bodies and conscripted our lot to defeat Astaroth. Our ruthless tactics were put to measure, and, with time, the demon was defeated. But the things I saw humbled and horrified every part of me. My kin and our leader, Stanna, did not share my shame. They delighted in the fires. Yearned for their return. I was there when they set upon Breon. Saw the madness in their eyes. The days of Ash had taken their minds. So I cut them down, one by one, and left them to be claimed by fire. After years of quiet, it seems something survived that night. These bodies and the merchants were meant for me. Meet me at the Goose. We'll see the Black Wheel together. If their trap failed, they'll only grow more persistent. The Pyres prove they are still drawn to the demon's work. The scar to the east marks where Astaroth fell to the heroes. I'd wager they'd find comfort in that cursed place. I'll join you there.
Time to do that. I need time to do that.
That's the body. It was one of those that I sent out to search for the fragment, too. I must regretfully hope for that. To think that another might hold it is terrifying. And this part fits onto the first bit that you brought me here. I believe it's the carving of a bear. Even though we're still missing the head, the shape of the legs and body are clear enough. We cannot risk that a bear totem be used with ill intent. Not with all that we've already seen. Perhaps, if you're to find the last piece, you should hunt the bears themselves. Using only part of a totem could have caused a flawed transformation.
Thank you.
I need more time.
Mercenary woman captured us along the road and took us into the depths of the skull and made us watch them burn us one by one.
Stana. Of all the devils who could have survived that night, why did it have to be her? None matched her joy for suffering. Her eyes said enough. Stana's madness ends here. If she wants the bear, she'll have him. Meet me near the depths. We'll find her within. Into this place. Memories I hoped to forget. It's only right she joins them. Come.